What's poppin', YouTube? It's your girl, Evica, Mike Dan, whatever you wanna call me, and I am back with another freaking video.
And when I took you shopping, you spend it like you earned it. And when you popped off on your ex, he deserved it. I thought you would've won from the jump, that confirmed it. Trap money, Benny. I buy you champagne, but you love some Henny.
Alright, so as you guys seen from the title of this video, I'm going to be doing my pet peeves, which is basically what gets on my nerves, what I don't like stuff like that, like things that I hate, or like things I hate people tell me, or like they do. And yes, I got a new background. I'm a very picky person, so I'm always changing. I didn't like the other one, so we're gonna try this one out for a few. All right, so number one, I hate when people be like,
"Where you from?"
And I'm like, "I'm Mexican." And they look at you like, "Does it look like I'm lying? You just asked me where I'm from, and I said I'm Mexican. You think I'm playing? Does it look like I'm joking? Like, no. I'm Mexican, my father's Mexican, my mother's Panamanian, so, buffalo. This happens a lot to other people, but this really aggravates me, like, to a point where it just pisses me off. When my mom tries to argue with me, knowing that she's wrong, and then she tries to talk to me after. You just had a whole argument with me. What makes you think I want to be friends with you now? No. Get out the door. When people try to touch my hair, did you ask me, is this your hair? No, son. So don't touch me. Like, for example, people in school, they be
like, oh my god, you got nice hair. Can I touch it?
Why are you asking me? You already touching it, right? That really annoying. And then this leads to the next question. Is your hair real? Are you blind? Yes, this is my hair. Yes, this is my hair. It was longer, but I cut it. But yes, this is my hair. Like, is you dumb? Is you dumb? When people ask questions after I told them I'm doing something, like for example, I'm texting my friends and I'm like, oh, I can't talk right now, I'm busy, or I'm doing something, and they go,
what you doing? Why you can't text me?
Why you being nosy? I just told you I'm doing something. Or like after you say I can't tell you, and they're like, no, that's why I said I can't tell you, duh. When somebody calls you and you don't pick up, but they keep calling you after that. You saw me not pick up the first time, that means I'm obviously doing something, which is either sleeping or just chilling with my family. But if you see me not pick up, I'm doing something, so do not call me like 6 times after that. You know, this really pisses me off. Don't do this. It aggravates me. I hate when people stare at me. Like, my sister hates this too. She hates when people are staring. Like, why are you staring? You want me to send you a picture of myself? Like, you want a picture? I'm gonna get you one. Stare at me. Do not like that. When you invite your friend once to your crib and then they feel free to come back anytime they want. Like, you is my friend, not my cousin, not my best friend. You is my friend, and my friends are my associates. That's it. Okay? Because too many fake people out here. You hear me? I don't need you in my crib every day, every second of the hour. Like, get out. I hate when my brother comes into into my room without knocking on the door. Like, did your mother not teach you any manners? Okay, let me turn my thing down. I hate being rushed. If you want me to do something, tell me hours before. Or if you just told me, do not rush me. Let me take my time to do it. Alright? People say they're gonna call you back and they don't call you back. Like, say I'm on the phone with a friend and it's like 12 in the afternoon, right? We talking. And then they're like,
oh, hold on, I gotta call you back. I'm gonna call you right back.
I'm like, alright, call me back. Beep. Hang up. Turn on my phone. And it's like 5 something and they still haven't called you back. And you're like, alright, they're not gonna call me back. But they wait till like midnight or after midnight to call you like 3 times. And if you don't pick up, they gonna text you and be like,
why you not picking up my phone call? I told you I was gonna call back.
First of all, I thought you died during the day. You didn't never call me back. Which makes you think I'm gonna answer you like at 3 in the morning. You crazy? This is like rude, like really rude. Like, this has happened to me so many times. I'm not even joking. Like, after I tell people I'm Mexican, they be like, oh, you Mexican? Really? Well, you're the prettiest Mexican I've seen. Like, all these other Mexicans are ugly. Is that supposed to make me feel good? You calling my people ugly? Like, okay, thank you. Yeah, I'm pretty. Just tell me I'm pretty. Like, don't be like, oh, you're the prettiest Mexican I've seen. These Mexicans are ugly. Go do something with your life, okay? The last one, guys. But I really, really hate, like, with a passion, I hate when people try to give me food that they know I do not like. Is you okay? Like, Oreos. I don't like Oreos, and some of my friends know that. And they be like, oh, Erica, you want one? No, nigga, ew. Is you good? Or like, let's say in my crib, when my mother cooks chicken, and she be like, oh, you gotta eat it. But you know damn well I don't like me no damn chicken. You here trying to feed me chicken. But I've improved a little. Like, I started eating some chicken. I'm really picky with my food. I started eating some chicken, not all chicken. But yeah, that's like everything I just told you guys is things that get me mad, that piss me off. That just really aggravates my guts. Like, it irks my nerves. But yeah, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys liked it. So don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, and hit the little bell sign to get notification of whenever I post. And if you don't, fuck out of here. Bye.
Risha, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me, 'cause I want you and I need you and I'm down for you.